Hi guys, so today I'm gonna make some salmon with the orange juice and a red sliced orange. Okay, so first thing to do is, first thing to do is to put some olive oil. And then put the garlic. Later we're gonna mix. And then the salmon. And this is coriander. There's a coriander powder as well. It's supposed to be 1 spoon of coriander powder. So you need the seeds, lemon, balatnya, and then the orange juice. Now we're gonna cut 2 oranges, just cut into round, small thin pieces. So there it is. I'll cut it into small thin round oranges. And all you have to do is to mix it all together. Ito sa itaas niya. Okay. garlic, ilagay sa mga so marinate it for 30 minutes before you're gonna put into the oven. So update ko kayo guys kung anong magiging resulta nito. Pero I'm sure it's very yummy. Look. Yan. Mas maganda rin yung fresh na coriander. Ito kasi sa amin naka-freezer ito eh. Supposed to be 1 spoon of this. Kaso nga lang, kasi hindi mabuksan eh. So, tadyahin na lang kung ilan. So, marinate muna for 30 minutes. Update ko kayo guys. Bye for now. Update tayo guys, yan na yung salmon, naluto na siya. So tikman na natin. I'm sure it's really really yummy. Ayan siya. It's yummy.